Within its 50-year experience of learning, Treehouse has come to believe that only a growing and enabled community of caregivers will push the needle forward regarding animal welfare. The work Treehouse does now within its facility has limits, but we can affect more cats when we equip and support citizens to do the work of animal welfare in their neighborhoods, on their block, and in their backyards.
There's a lot of work in this life that is just sort of medium to long-term results. You don't see things right away, and here I feel like there's an immediate impact. I don't feel badly knowing that they're here. You want to know that they're going home, but they have a wonderful place, they have shelter, they have food. So I know this is a place that makes me feel good because it's good for them. And that means a lot. When I walk through my neighborhood, there are a lot of cat trees in windows. And all the time I walk by and I think, I wonder if their cat came from Treehouse. I mean, there's a pretty good chance that it did. So I think just fostering that bond is one of the biggest contributions that Treehouse has made. So that's what keeps me coming.
Instead of perpetuating a facility-centered, band-aid approach to helping cats and dogs thrive, we intend to listen to what the community needs. To facilitate the exchange of effective and innovative animal care ideas and to keep learning how best to provide enrichment to local animal lovers, a group of people with needs and skills as diverse as Chicago itself. Thank you.